my name is Ruth Bryant White, and I'm running for president for 2008. I am an independent candidate, and just like Senator Joe Lieberman, who followed my example, he ran as an independent as well and won. So if 57% of the American public and voters are independent, then why are we voting and towing the party line by voting for a Democrat or a Republican? It's time now for us to be independent thinkers. What do you think?